Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian director Mahesh Bhatt's family. Mahesh Bhatt is an Indian film director, producer, and screenwriter who is notably one of the most prominent filmmakers in Bollywood. Mahesh Bhatt was born on Monday, 20th December 1948 in Bombay, India. Mahesh Bhatt's father, Nana Bhai Bhatt, was an Indian film director and producer who worked in Hindi and Gujarati cinema. His father was a Hindu Nagar Brahmin. Mahesh's mother, Shireen Muhammad Ali, was a Gujarati Shia Muslim and the second wife of Nana Bhai Bhatt. Hemlata Bhatt, the first wife of Nana Bhai Bhatt, was his stepmother. Mahesh has four brothers, Mukesh Dutt, Dhaval Dutt, Robin Bhatt, and Parmesh Bhatt. He has four sisters. Three of them are Mamata Bhatt, Sheila Darshan, and Hina Suri. He got married to Kiran Bhatt, also known as Lorraine Bright, in 1970, but they separated their ways later. They both have two children, a son named Rahul Bhatt, who is a fitness trainer, and daughter, actress Pooja Bhatt. He got married for the second time to British actress and film director Soni Razdan in 1986. The couple has two daughters named Shaheen Bhatt and actress Alia Bhatt. He was once in a relationship with Parveen Babi, an actress, model, and interior designer. Film director Mohit Suri, Vishesh Bhatt, Sunil Darshan, and actor Imran Hashmi are all his nephew. Actress Smiley Suri and Sakshi Bhatt are his niece. Mahesh Bhatt started his career by making product advertisements. He was introduced to the director Raj Khosla through acquaintances, and later he started assisting Raj Khosla. He made his debut as the film director with the movie Manzile Aur Bhi Hain in 1974. In 1984, he directed Naam, which was his first commercial film. He made several films such as Janam, Saransh, Aashiqui, Dil Hai Ki Manta Nahi, Sir, Zakhm, and Sarak. His last film as a director was Kartus, after which he completely turned to a screenwriter. His first film as a screenwriter was Earth in 1982. He made his debut as a film producer with the film Papa Kehte Hain in 1996 along with Amit Khanna. He made his television debut with the TV show Swabhiman in 1995, which was aired on DD National. He made his comeback as a director with the film Sarak 2 in 2020. He has won 3 national awards, which include the award for Best Feature Film in Urdu for Sardari Begum and Best Feature Film in Hindi for Guria in 1997 and a special jury award for the film Hum Hai Rahi Pyar Ke in 1994. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.